హాయ్ అందరికీ నమస్కారం. అయితే మలయాళంలో రీసెంట్గా ఒక సినిమా హిట్ చేసింది. ఆ సౌండ్ ఎక్కడి వరకు వచ్చిందంటే ఇక్కడ వరకు అన్ని ప్రాంతాల వరకు చేరిందని చెప్పాలన్నమాట. ఎస్పెషల్లీ ఒక సినిమా వేరే లాంగ్వేజ్లో హిట్ అయితే డెఫినెట్గా చూడాలన్న క్యూరియాసిటీ మనకు ఉంటుంది కదా. కాకపోతే సబ్ టైటిల్స్తో చూసేటప్పుడు కొంచెం కష్టంగా అనిపిస్తుంటుంది. అందుకనే దీన్ని ఈజీ చేయడానికి ఎస్ఎస్ కార్తికేయ దీన్ని తెలుగులోకి తీసుకొచ్చేస్తున్నారు. సో ఆ సినిమా పేరే ప్రేమలు. చిన్న సినిమాగా మొదలయ్యి చాలా పెద్ద సినిమాగా కలెక్షన్ల వర్షం కురిపించిందన్నమాట. మరి మీ అందరి కోసం దాన్ని తెలుగులోకి రప్పించేశారు. తెలుగులో మనందరినీ పలకరిస్తుంది మార్చ్ 8. సో దానికంటే ముందు ఈ సినిమాలో సూపర్గా మోస్ట్ ఇంటెలిజెంట్ యాక్ట్రెస్గా కనిపించిన ఇద్దరు యాక్టర్లు నాతో పాటు ఉన్నారు. ఒకళ్ళు సంగీత్ అండ్ ఇంకొకళ్ళు మమిత అనమాట. ఆలస్యం చేయకుండా వాళ్ళు ఇంటర్వ్యూ స్టార్ట్ చేసేదాం అండి. హాయ్.
హాయ్.
ఐ హోప్ యు డోంట్ అండర్స్టాండ్ రైట్. నథింగ్, నాట్ ఈవెన్ ఇట్.
సో వి గాట్ సమ్ వర్డ్స్.
యా,
దట్ సబ్ టైటిల్ అండ్ ఆల్. యాక్చువల్లీ వి నీడ్ సమ్ సబ్ టైటిల్
ఫర్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్. మై ఇంట్రో, ఐ నో. ఎక్స్పెక్టింగ్ ఇఫ్ యు సే ఇన్ మలయాళం, ఐ ఆల్సో సేమ్ లైక్ సే సంథింగ్ ఇన్ మలయాళం.
సుగమణం.
ഞങ്ങള് കേരളത്തിൽ നിന്നാണ് വരുന്നത്.
നോ പ്ലീസ്, ഐ നീഡ് എ സർപ്രൈസ്. കാൻ യു എക്സ്പ്ലെയിൻ ഇൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ്?
ഐ
ആം ജസ്റ്റ് യു ബാഗുനാര. ഓ, യു നോ തെലുഗു?
നോ നോ.
ഷി ജസ്റ്റ് ലേൺ ദാറ്റ് സിംഗിൾ വേർഡ് ഫ്രം.
ഐ ജസ്റ്റ് ലേൺ സം വേർഡ്സ്.
ഓക്കേ.
ചിന്ന ചിന്ന വേർഡ്സ് ഐ ലേൺ.
ചിന്ന ചിന്ന വേർഡ്സ്.
യാ.
ദിസ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ ഓക്കേ. യു ഐ ആം ഗോയിംഗ് ടു ചെക്ക് യുവർ തെലുഗു ദിസ് തിങ്.
ഓ നോ.
സോ ചലോ ചലോ സംഗീത്. Take your Telugu out.
I don't know any single word.
Yeah.
So I learned some words while shooting, but
okay,
I just erased it from my memories.
Most of the film shot in Hyderabad, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
90% of the film.
90%.
Yeah.
May I know the reason why you guys came here? Like, why
it was Girish and the movie's director's plan.
Okay. Why he chose only Hyderabad?
Because he loved the place.
Oh,
lovely. Yeah, he visited Hyderabad and he loved the place.
Mm.
And other than the story, other than the writing part, the only thing which was fixed in his mind was Hyderabad.
Oh, yeah. Girish had any love stories in Hyderabad?
No.
He loved that place. Yeah. Also, as audience, we have a fresh viewing experience when it placed in Hyderabad.
Right.
That was continuously mentioned in all reviews, comments.
It was that a fresh
approach, fresh viewing experience.
Mm. Very easy to, like, now, like, it's coming in Telugu also. People very much connection, you know, they will also connect easily. Telugu audience also. Maaku Charminar kanipistundi, you know, other places also. But you tell me, what do you guys most like in Hyderabad? For you, I'll start with you, Mamitha.
So the place where we stayed, Madhukunje,
where exactly?
In Banjara Hills.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
You stayed in very rich apartment. Place actually. Banjara Hills and Jubilee Hills, FilmNagar, very richest places in Hyderabad.
Yeah. So we stayed there, but it was a small apartment.
Okay.
And we loved. We all love, we all were there together, the actors, the crew and the whole
everybody set. Stayed in one place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Two apartments, me, Naslen and there is an antagonist, Shyam. We all three stayed in an apartment.
Mm.
And in the next floor.
Next floor, we all, like me and
Akila and Meenakshi.
Akila, Meenakshi and I were staying together.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. They are giving like కంప్లీట్ దిస్ థింగ్ అన్నమాట. కంప్లీట్ గా క్లుప్తంగా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తున్నారు వీళ్ళు, డీటెయిల్డ్ గా.
జాయింట్ లైక్ ఎ ఫ్యామిలీ అండ్ దట్స్ ఫర్ మీ ఇట్ వాస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ మై ఫేవరెట్ ప్లేస్.
ఓకే.
అండ్ దిస్ ఓకే.
యు మేడ్ ద మెమరీస్ దేర్ రైట్?
యాక్చువల్లీ వి ఆర్ ప్లానింగ్ టు విజిట్
దట్ ప్లేస్.
ఓ, వెన్ యు ఆర్ గైస్ గోయింగ్ టు విజిట్ దేర్?
టుడే.
టుడే ఓన్లీ.
ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ.
ఇఫ్ పాసిబుల్.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
All places have many memories. Like,
do you guys remember any naughty thing which, you know, you people did there?
Funny things that's happening. Yeah.
Okay.
Every day.
We all get closer the as friends. Actually, I knew Mamitha and Naslen and Shyam before, but still, there is a big change after we stayed in Madhukunj.
Yeah.
Okay. In a positive way?
Very positive way.
Yeah, yeah.
We were like family.
We are like sister brother now.
Okay.
We were like family.
That
save money then.
From the
Rakhi will come soon. So. Okay. Something.
I'm just married three months before, and my cousins were saying their plays were replaced by them.
Wow, nice. So congratulations firstly.
Thank you.
So how is life now? Before marriage and after marriage, any changes?
Great and happy. All are saying that when she came, my life got changed in
a big... It's just 3 months, guys. It's just 3 months. After 1-2 years, I'll ask the same question.
You got lucky,
Chama. Be happy always.
But we were in love for past 3 years.
Oh, and yeah. Oh, here also love story. You acted in love story, Premalu, Prema, you know. With a lot of love, lots of love actually.
Yeah.
And you tell me, Mamitha, when you heard this story, Girish came to you. This is your second project with him, right?
Yeah.
So when this idea shared with you, and what was your first reaction? What hits your brain? Like, okay, this works.
Girish, first of all, presented it very... in a very funny manner.
Okay.
So we can visualize it. We visualize all the things that happen.
Is he like that? You know, funny.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's very funny. He's just like the main character, Sachin.
Oh.
Yeah. He's very genuine. He's very pure.
Okay.
Like that. Nice. So when he narrates it, we can actually go through every moments.
Mm, mm, mm.
So we can visualize it.
He also enacts it.
Yeah.
Inside
something,
actor also.
Some funny moments here and there.
For you, what was your first reaction on it?
Actually, I got a call from him. We had a constant contact each other. Actually, I was a sport editor in his first movie, Tannir Mathan Dinangal.
Okay. Oh, bit difficult to pronounce that. Okay, repeat that.
Watermelon Days. You can
give up.
You know watermelon?
I know what.
Yeah, that it's Malayalam.
Actually,
it's Malayalam. Tannir Mathan.
Tannir. Oh, Tannir. Okay.
Yeah. Mm. And after that, we had a constant connection with each other, and I acted in his second movie, Super Saranya, with her in a small role.
Okay. Then he promised. Made promise.
No, not at all. And I got a call just before Premalu, and it was for an audition.
Mm-hmm.
And right after I got his call, my scooter got started and I go to him.
Okay.
And I had enacted some scenes.
Okay. You gave audition for
that. Yeah, I had an audition.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, I went to him and I got this whole script and read it.
Okay.
I was like shocked because that Amal Davis, that's my character name.
Mm.
It's a throughout character.
Correct.
And it's a pillar. And I have so many responsibility. I have to deliver comedies.
Okay.
It have to be worked.
Yeah.
So actually, I was tensed. I don't know. I have less confidence in doing it.
Okay.
But I have confidence in him.
Every talented guy, talented actor say the same thing actually. I was nervous while doing that, you know.
Yeah.
No, intelligent answers.
that's a reality.
Acted like anything. It's a crazy role you got, and you also did wonderful job. Actually, everybody appreciating your work there outside in the Malayalam industry, you know. So it's amazing actually.
Yeah, surprising.
Not surprised. You did. You're fantastic actually.
Thank you.
Yeah, and you tell me like, okay, role chase it up. Definitely, you made like lot of memories with that, right? You know, that connection will come out.
Yeah, yeah.
So, when, especially role gurinchi cheppali ante, aa memories em unnai? Your role memories while doing this shoot and especially the character memories.
Yeah, so Renu, the character's
character's name, yeah.
Is actually me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's my behavior. Apart from that, she's more bit tactical and more matured.
Mm.
Other than that, it's completely me, myself.
Real and real, both are same.
Yeah. She is more practical.
Okay.
Yeah. And I'm more emotional. I'm towards the emotional side and she is almost towards the practical side.
Mm-hmm.
So, apart from that, it's the same.
Mm.
So, when I did the character, I was actually not, I wasn't, there isn't a need to act.
Mm-hmm.
So, it was my slang, it was my behavior, the whole thing, the dressing style, everything was me, just me. So, when I acted, So when I played the character, it was like, it was me leaving the character.
Okay.
Yeah, I loved it. I enjoyed every moment of it. Every scenes, every shots, I just went and gave a shot.
Then did you tell the production people, no need to pay me, so because I already enjoy it, it's like a picnic and like, no? She's practical here. Not emotional.
I'm not practical because, you know, we'll give an agreement beforehand, no?
Oh,
so there's that.
Oh, in that case, okay.
Yeah.
No problem. Yeah. Fair enough.
She'll pay back after the shoot.
No, she's giving back, okay. Very nice. And you tell about your role, you know, especially that, and you just mentioned that key role, main role, like a pillar. So definitely, you know, ilanti role, biggest role chesetappudu, a lot of challenges also untai. For you, like, is there any difficult scene while you shoot or something?
Each scene?
Yeah. Seriously?
Each shot, I can repeat. Because I'm actually not passionate about acting. I mean, not in a bad way.
Mm-hmm.
I'm an accidental actor.
Accidental actor.
Yeah, because I came here to do filmmaking or film editing. That's my passion. That's my profession. Actually, I did 4 movies as editor.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
And some people who loves me in real life take me to the cinema as actor.
Okay.
That's the thing. So I have a very discomfort or
difficult to act.
Okay.
Now he is
he's pro, right? He came into the
pro
position, like pro act.
Not a pro.
A pro, but he doesn't believe that.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, maybe. Lovely. And this guy, like, crazy.
Yeah.
He's crazy in every frame. Everybody writing about him, you know.
Yeah.
Posting, tweeting. You know, that was amazing. You know, while acting, especially this kind of ilanti oka superb actor tho chestunappudu, you know, very natural way lo acting chese oka person tho chestunappudu, of course chaala mandi believe chestunnaru, action reaction we call that. So ela anipinchindi working experience with this guy?
So we both have worked together with him. Actually working with him is a real fun. We improvise a lot. So Sangeeth. Chetan. I can't call him Sangeeth.
Chetan means Anna, bro.
Yeah,
yeah,
right?
Brother,
yeah,
brother,
yeah.
Brother.
Sangeeth and him used to improvise a lot, and mm-hmm. we three have a good rapport,
okay,
between us. So the chemistry between us was just,
that's the
like
main USB, right? You three.
Yeah, yeah.
You three main. Like very important roles, actually,
yeah.
These three roles. In this film, especially he's very natural actor.
Yeah, mm,
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. So definitely our experience aithe untundi kada while doing with the natural actor, we also react, you know, that indaka nenu cheppinattu action reaction anedi untundi when mana mundu nunchina person chaala baaga act chestunappudu manaku kuda that reaction aithe vastundi automatically. For you also it's easier, right?
Yeah, actually I
Oh, very difficult to understand this question, right?
Yeah,
I just noticed.
Yeah, I will manage.
The working experience with him, that's it.
Actually,
it's a very simple question. I just
got it. Actually, I saw him from his first movie, like from his like what I saw him growing.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Because in
he
his
was
first.
There. With Girish Shetan while he gave the audition.
As editor. As sport editor.
Sport editor.
Oh.
I edited his first clips.
Mm-hmm.
So, from that film, we used to work in many films together.
Mm.
And I had a good rapport as a friend with him.
Mm.
And when it comes to the Premalu, we were surprised and excited that we are doing a combo together.
Mm.
Before the film, on other movies, we used to call, discuss about the roles, discuss about the performances, and we used to talk about other movies which we adore from 80s, 90s, that our legends are doing.
Mm.
We used to speak about those scenes and everything, and we are doing a combo together.
Mm.
That was very exciting.
Mm.
And in real life, Mamitha used to say, viewer like Sachin and Amal Dam.
Yeah, yeah. In real life, they are like that.
Oh.
Yeah, they have the rapport.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, they give counters just like that. Yeah.
Okay.
So, when Girish Jatan gives any idea, no, they will improvise within seconds.
Wow, lovely.
Yeah. So basically, he knows what he's thinking and he knows what he is thinking.
There was many accidental reactions which come together without preparing,
yeah,
in short.
Right.
Like, even we delivered a same dialogue with, it's a word like, come on, it's a word like that. We delivered it together without, with the same expression without preparing.
So, that rapport built before. Definitely, అది చూపిస్తూ ఉంటుంది, అది కనిపిస్తూ ఉంటుంది. అండ్ యూ టెల్ మీ దట్ మ్యూజిక్ ఎస్పెషల్లీ టేక్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ నెక్స్ట్ లెవెల్. యునో విజయ్, విజయ్ ప్లేస్ అ మెయిన్ రోల్, ఎస్పెషల్లీ యునో ద మ్యూజిక్ ప్లేస్ మెయిన్ రోల్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్. సో యూ టెల్ మీ అబౌట్ దట్, విచ్ సాంగ్ డూ యూ లైక్ మోస్ట్ అండ్ కెన్ యూ హమ్ ఫర్ అస్?
వెల్,
డూ యూ గైస్ హమ్ ఫర్ అస్? లైక్ సింగ్ ఎ సాంగ్
ఫర్
అస్. టూ లైన్స్ మమిత,
మమిత వెయిట్.
Surely Mamitha will, yeah.
Like, I love that song.
Okay.
So, Welcome to Hyderabad. That's our favorite.
Yeah, I forgot to tell that. Welcome to Hyderabad, actually.
Thank you. That's
you
the title.
You already came here, you've been here for shoot, but yeah, officially.
So,
that's the title of that song.
Yeah.
That she,
okay. Welcome to Hyderabad. Okay. Because it shows the two extremes of the two main characters.
Oh.
Yeah, and their life, their in how they settle in Hyderabad.
Mm-hmm.
So that's so special to me. So I love that song. And Mini Mahar, there is another song, Mini Maharani.
Okay.
And another one which is Telangana Bommalu.
Mm-hmm. Telangana Bommalu. Okay.
Yeah. So you know, the song placements are very nice and you will just go with the flow while you watch the film.
Okay.
So, but apart from that, I love Welcome to Hyderabad more. I don't know why, because I think there is a pain in that. In some areas there is pain, some areas there is excitement. You know, all the things that youth carries when they go to another state or a country to settle down there. So yeah, that's my favorite. And I don't remember, I mean, I don't remember the lyrics much, so
that's okay.
Yeah,
I one two lines. Yes.
Wait.
Also, yeah, in
Sangeet ready, me ready, and audience also.
Yeah.
You have to sing along with me.
Yeah, sure. Also, in theater, we used to see that audience begin to love us through that song.
Yeah,
that's the first point they are into us.
Mm.
Like, they are enjoying
audience
us.
Audience talking about the background score as well.
Yeah. Right. Vishnu Vijay is a master there.
Oh.
We used to sleep with his songs.
Nice.
There are masterpieces.
Now don't sleep, okay?
Yeah.
She is gonna sing now.
No. We both together.
Together, okay. Chalo. Ready.
Kavalilai పిడివిడాదే అదా సార్ మీడేలి ఇది విట్టు అదిరు మేలు ఉయరనే విట్టుది.
ఓకే,
ఇది సాంగ్ ఏ, బట్ యా ఇన్ బిట్వీన్ డిస్కషన్స్ ఆల్సో గోయింగ్ ఆన్. సో
వి డోంట్ వాంట్ టు బి అ ట్రౌడ్ మిస్టర్ గర్ల్.
ఫైనల్ క్వశ్చన్, ఎస్ఎస్ కార్తికేయ గోయింగ్ టు రిలీజ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు, ఎస్పెషల్లీ బాహుబలి మేకర్స్ యు నో కార్తికేయ హ్యాస్ ఓన్ ఆరా అండ్ ఓన్ మార్కెట్ హియర్. సో యూ టెల్ మీ లైక్ ఎలా అనిపించింది when you heard this news? Tell Mamitha.
Okay, so we were actually surprised. So when I got back from shoot, I was doing another film. I got back from shoot and when I opened my WhatsApp, there's a pic. So he sent me a pic. No, Shyam Pushkaran, one of the producers. He sent me a picture of them. Along with
Rajamouli sir.
What?
That Bahubali creator.
Yeah. What's happening? And he sent me that. He told me, okay, this is happening. It's not official. Just, you know,
Now it's official, guys.
Yeah, now it's official. And we were like, we all were surprised, we all were grateful because we didn't, you know, initially we knew somehow that it's going to be a hit, mm-hmm. but we didn't
expect such a blockbuster.
Yeah.
Mm. Or such
it's
remakes
were like a crazy blockbuster. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Travel this far, actually. So we were actually surprised and thankful and grateful.
We are blessed. we are eagerly waiting the Telugu version actually here. And thank you so much.
Thank you.
Really nice meeting you. And keep rock.
Thank you.
We'll catch up again and again. And one final thing, like, what's your favorite food in Hyderabad?
Favorite food?
Panjakattu dosa.
Panjakattu dosa.
Seriously, I thought biryani, guys. Okay, anyhow. You guys forgot, okay? No problem. Next time, have biryani.
Yeah, so, we had
biryani. Oh,
we love
panjakattu dosa.
Dosa.
More.
Yeah. Very nice. We also love Premalu. So, yeah. Keep love.
thank you so much.
Spread love. And thank you so much and wish you good luck.
Thank you.
All the very best for March 8th.
Thank you.
సో ఫింగర్స్ క్రాస్. డెఫినెట్లీ అంత క్రాస్ చేయాల్సిన పని కూడా లేదు. బేసికలీ ఆల్రెడీ క్రాస్ చాలా క్రాస్ చేసేసింది ఇన్ మలయాళం. సో ఆల్ ఆర్ ఈగర్లీ వెయిటింగ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు. ఐ నో దాట్. సో వచ్చేస్తుంది, మా చేతికి వచ్చేస్తుంది ప్రేమలు. సో మీరు కూడా మీ ప్రేమను చూపించండి దీని మీద. దట్స్ ఇట్ ఫర్ టుడే. సో హ్యాపీగా థియేటర్లో కలుస్తున్నాం మార్చ్ 8th. దిస్ ఇస్ గీతా బాగా సైనింగ్ ఆఫ్. టేక్ కేర్. బై బై.
Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Velamkonda Srinivas.
Watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar for the latest updates.
Telugu Film Nagar. Chinna bell icon untadi, annokandi.